Oh, you came! I'm in your hands. Just get me to Rhodes Railway Station.
Okay, let's try and get you a train. And Bo's just waiting at the station in the hope you'll show up. Or I'll show up to help you show up.
He goes to there every day he can. Makes up some excuse or other. I said he would see me there one day soon, and today he will. God willing.
Well, well. If he's there, that's true love, all right.
I've hardly seen him since the rally. They watched me so carefully, and he's waited, or so his letters say. Our families won't let us out. And then all that business with Aunt Catherine and my cousins. You saw the house. And then Lee Gray and those boys killed. So much bloodshed. You'd think this could be a new beginning, but everyone left alive. They're even more angry. We're here. He'll be out at the front. Will you ride on the train with us a little, just to the first stop?
Fine.
I love you, Penelope Braithwaite. Sir, how can we ever repay your kindness?
Some of them jewels would do just fine.
Bo, Off is gonna join us. I think we...
Of course. Oh, hello, sir.
Didn't want to come back here without giving you a whipping.
We should have done this last time.
Get on the train, Bo. Go to your woman. Four fists. Oh, now there's only one of you.
You got him. Quick, come up on the train. Goodbye, Rhodes.
Hello, future.
All right, all done. That is quite a family you got there, son.
I know. Charm.
Jules!
You
again! Damn it, you did run. Remind me to rob your trains, mister.
Get you off to Boston.